feel the power of the jungle dragon.
Are you the one they refer to as Commander?
I am.
Tahrir thanks you for returning part of Glint's legacy to its rightful place. Your party was here while you were in the trials, but they felt an urgency to move on. They asked me to aid you in locating them. The little one said she left you something that will blow your mind due east of here.
To the east, then. Thanks.
Feels nice.
I hope you find this, Commander. We went ahead following Zoja, Logan, and Treherne's path. I can't wait to hear what happens with the egg. We saw a light, and then the city went nuts. Please remember every minute facet of what happened. I'm gonna need to hear it in excruciating detail. Francis, was the... okay, Ritlock is signaling me to wrap it up, so... I have a few of these holodisks left. Just Follow them south through that cavern, and you'll catch up with us in no time. Have trails!
We're headed that way. Scruffy, are you recording? Are you sure? Why isn't the light on? No, better erase this one. Just start over. Start over.
What an informative fellow looked.
For great justice. Yes, I'm ready to defeat anything.
Sweet, sweet treasure.
Another one of Timmy's messages.
Okay, so we seem to have wandered into a den of vine tooths. Teeth. Tooths or teeth? Well, anyway, super dangerous. So, you know, watch your back. We saw some campfires south of here, so we're headed.
Show yourself.
Take it easy. Take it easy. And be quiet.
What are you doing out here?
What are you doing out here?
Searching for a hollow disk. Looks like a giant Asura.
Oh, one of these majestic creatures took it up into that tree.
A vine tooth? Majestic. Those things are horrific killers.
No, they're beautiful. My partner and I came out here to commune with them. They've accepted me. I've even petted one.
Sounds like a great way to get yourself killed.
Nonsense. Roy said they'd never hurt me. Outside of the times they've already hurt me. Took a pretty big chunk out of my leg.
Where's your partner?
Oh, they killed him quick.
Okay. Well, good luck with that. Thanks for the info.
Still on the trail, but Scruffy's picking up some odd readings over that way. I'm trying to convince everyone to investigate. So far, my efforts have been unsuccessful. Tribune Killjoy over there, am I right? Hopefully, you killed a vine tooth or two on your way. If so, good job. If not, it's right behind you! Kidding! Maybe. See you soon.
Fancy meeting you here. How'd it go?
Took a little doing, but the egg is secure. Thalin?
Still out there, unfortunately. She disappeared before we could take her down. If we could take her down, that is. I'm not sure how that fight would have ended up with you gone. What Mordremoth did to her, changing her into a vine tooth like that, she packs a punch, let me tell you.
Yeah, just when I thought Thalin couldn't get any worse. What about Kaith?
In typical Kaith fashion, she slipped away during the fight.
I'm sure we'll find her soon enough. That one never stays underground for long. Where's everyone else?
They're around. Timey's wandered off, so we're looking for her.
Here?
Yeah, you know Timey. She does things her own way and in her own time.
And it does tend to work out somehow. Those holograms back there were ingenious.
No one has searched up on the hill if you want to help.
Great. If you see the others, tell them we'll meet up on the path.
My hand!
now! Take them out or break justice!
Timmy's out here alone? I better find her soon. Not enough endurance.
There you are. I've been hoping to show you this.
Thanks for the trail. What are you doing out here by yourself?
I am quite capable on my own, and this place is fascinating.
What is it?
Yet, but it's an odd combination of Exalted and Azurin Magitek. I think it's a data station, but it's powered down. I noticed that some of the flow connectors have degraded. Weather will do that over time. I could repair it and get the magic streaming again if I had the right components. I just need something conductive like Malaranium wire, Corrigan filaments, or Saurian bones. Please, can you help me find some? It'll be so worth it.
Saurian bones. Those I can get for you.
Return the favor!
Hefty.
Whoa, where did you...
I detected this apparatus coming online and made my way here. It's been inactive for quite some time. I couldn't locate any Corrigan filaments. Are you two responsible for turning it on?
Yeah, we are responsible.
What are those glowing dots?
Those, Eggbearer, are Lay energy concentrations.
Lay energy concentrations. So this is a map? Oh, I see. This one is here, and that one is Tahrir. What's this one?
That one is... it's the jungle dragon.
It's larger than the rest.
The beast is hungry. And judging by the assaults on Tahrir, I fear we're caught in its maw.
All of Tyria is in danger of being swallowed. Consuming so much Lay energy. Mordremoth is stronger than I thought. Look at what happened to the fleet. Troubling to think the jungle dragon is more powerful than Zaitan somehow.
Troubling? You're freaking me out over here.
Sorry, Taimi. At least we know where to go to face the dragon now.
Yeah, that makes it better. Next thing you're gonna tell me is that this other dot is another elder dragon.
That one? Why, that's your city.
I think I know where Rata Sum is.
Sum? No, this city is called Rata Novus. The Asura there are our allies. They aided in the construction of this very device.
Novus? Novus! Eureka! You know what this means, do you? My God, we found it! Are they here now?
You're the first of your kind I've seen since we woke up.
What were they doing here?
They were seeking ways to kill elder dragons, and we were seeking greater protection from them. That alliance was natural.
Rata what? Can you explain?
The legendary lost city? What are we waiting for? We should have been there already! We could find Data, Magitek, or allies there that can help fight Mordremoth.
This sounds too good to be true. Let's get everyone back together.
Thank you for reactivating the map. Please tell the Novans to stop by soon if you visit them. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
everybody. There's a lost Rata nearby. We have to go there. They're doing research on Elder Dragons. They may have Magitek to help fight Mordremoth. Bram, oh, my ears, you're back. I missed you so much. You're bald.
Easy there, Miss Genius. I missed you too.
Bram, how are you doing?
I'm okay. I'm eager to get back in the fight. I heard Fowlin, or whatever she's become, is still alive. I'd like to correct that.
Rox, what of Zoja and Logan's trail?
I actually don't know that we're on their trail. Back in Tarrir, we got wind of a Mordrem prisoner caravan and decided to check it out, but I don't think it's theirs. It's not the same amount of prisoners or Mordrem we followed earlier.
Okay. We head to Rata Novis, then. Bram?
Oh, I'm following you, Commander. Whatever you think's best.
All right. Let's go find this lost city. It'll fetch a nice price.